Hello guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. Thank you guys, thank you all, thank you family. God will bless you in Jesus' name. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night. Depends on the time and the country when you go see this video watch. May the good Lord bless all of us in Jesus' name. Amen. So guys, what I carry come today now, my bitter leaf soup. Fresh bitter leaf soup when I cook. Now I say make I can't show now. Ah, sorry guys, say I not show now how to cook this soup. This soup is so sweet. Only bitter leaf, eh? With orishi orishi meat. Ah, when I put this side, only say I know they too like to chop meat. Guys, I can't show now how to this summer. This bitter leaf soup with pandu. Oh mo, the thing too sweet. The thing too sweet. It's too sweet. If I remember how this thing they sweet me, eh? The bitter leaf soup still there, guys. Now still they go eat now. Aye. This food too sweet. Oh guys, I wish Muna did there with me. Muna can't see how the thing sweet. Muna see how the thing sweet. See the way they shop the thing. I can't lick all my fingers. The video funny me no be small. If funny no be small, and the funniest part of it be say that very day when I cook this bitter leaf soup, eh, I tire, as I just tire when I come back for where I go, as I tire now I can't do this pandu put. In fact guys, when I eat this food that very day, oh my god, now brain, now see the way they twist my eye, they lick my fingers. The theater my brain, no. Guys, I don't know how many of you like bitter leaf soup. Guys, if you like bitter leaf soup, may leave it for the comment section for me. For me, I like bitter leaf soup well, especially this winter time. The way in fact, I drink bitter leaf soup for this winter time. Not be small. Not be only pando or starch I they use at the eat too. I did lick can. Sometimes I will just pack up for plates like this, eh? I will not begin the drinker. Use spoon the drinker, the drinker, the drinker. Even the meat when this I say, if you don't go consign me the way I did the shop. My god, oh my bitter leaf soup now. One of my best soup. One of my best soup. This soup when I cook so, eh, it can't make me go remember the time when I small, when I did worry, waffy. Hey, for Nigeria. When my brother wife go cook this soup that time, eh? Now my best soup. Anytime when she asked me, say, ah, my daughter, which soup will go cook now? I'll say, mommy, mo cook bitter leaf soup. Because bitter leaf soup, eh, if it's not to eat starch, if it's not to eat a bite, if it's not to eat rice, if it's not to eat anything eatable, it they go. Anything it they go. You see, but no, I still stay my dress, I see the liquor. It is sweet me well that very day. I never see this kind of soup. Oh, then I go remember that time we go to eat this kind of soup for village, eh? When my mom go use that native pot, what would they call uwawa? Bini they call an uwawa. Guys, if you don't get, if you know the year Bini when I speak for you, if I go translate for you, tell Google, me go translate that one for you. Uwawa. Native pot, what would they call uwawa? Now with the puts, with the my mother they cook this kind of soup that time. I say, eh, the under when the soup don't finish, you know, see the under of that wawa. Oh my god, when we go they use finger, they take the drawer like this, take the shifter, come they put her for mats, come they put her for mats. The thing is sweet. Ah, I go remember my mama that time for village. Then sometimes when you go cook this kind of bitter leaf soup, eh, you can't put that snake, that small small what they call inyon. Hi, inyon with the scent inside the soup. Not be a gile, not be snail. That small small one will be like periwinkle. Would they call an inyon for my place? You can't put her inside. Oh my god! Even though meat's not the one you're gonna take a bite or akpo or anything till they chop this food then. Oh my god! It's so sweet. Oh, your brain will just scatter. So now that kind of food now I can't cook for years. So you see, ah, When I cook this food, I remember village. I remember village. It enter my brain. I enjoy rancid via the liquor. I can't go remember my family, remember my mother, remember my sister, my small sister. We did drag the last one for Wawa that time. We go carry to Wawa. We call the dragger, we call the dragger, call the dragger. If you do bigger by put eh, take this, we'll take out the scrape the to Wawa, take the shop. Ah! Oh my God, you don't say bitter leaf soup, you don't be like ogbolo soup. If it go, if it come bon for the under, that one no call the two, it is sweet too, but it don't be like bitter leaf soup. Then, what I can't like pass now, if you don't eat and finish it, all your mouth go make same. And now, if you don't know what that one mean, may ask go translate same for you. Your mouth go make same. Then when you go drink water, eh? Oh my God, the way the water goes sweet. I say you put honey for mouth. It goes sweet. All your mouth will come clear. Oh my God. Oh my God. Bitter leaf soup, eh? It too good for body. Too good for body. It good for blood. It good for your veins. It good for your brain. It good for your eyes. It good for your belly. In fact, oh, bitter leaf soup is too sweet. It make me remember home. It make me remember my family. Oh, we go cook. My mama go cook like this. We go put her to for table. One table, everybody go to eat the dragging yon for inside the soup. Oh, my Africa, my village. Oh, God. Guys, I don't know how Nati see, how Nati they enjoy now all those days. Now, my own had to explain. So, because you know, say something sweet, well, something good for you, we need to explain that. So, this bitter leaf soup, I love her. Well, I love her. Anyway, thank you guys. Thank you all. Thank you for all of una when they subscribe to our YouTube channel. Una when they comment. Una when they share our videos. Una when they like. Say, oh God, when they view. God go bless all of una. Guys, make I leave una when I finish the video till we go meet again. I love you all. One love always keep us together. See, I don't eat and finish you. I dey show that the plate. Now, no say I don't like me. See, upon not say me this, I chop all my pando finish. I leave the meat for there. Thank you all. God go bless you all for watching my video. I love you. One love always keep us together. Bye bye.